Right, so today's training system we're going to use is drop sets. So we've got Daniel, he's going to work a tricep press down, going to work a little bit heavier on the stack. He's going to work to failure. Once he works to failure, we're going to drop a couple of plates on the stack. He's going to go again, work to failure, we'll drop a couple of plates on the stack, and he'll do that for anything between 3, 4, maybe even 5 rounds. So that's a drop set, lets you work past failure. Dropping and lowering the set, or the weight of the set, every single round.